Hey guys, it's Trish. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have my first ever Cartier unboxing haul. If you guys are new to my channel, please subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at TrishTrin. Use my hashtag CDRholics if you guys want to share your post with me. I'll comment like a comment on your photo. If you suggest a video down below and I choose a video, I'll give you a shout out. So all you have to do is suggest a video suggestion and also comment on your social media or your small business. I'll give either or a shout out. And I do have a TikTok. I post basically kind of similar videos as my Instagram reels. So if you do want to take a look at my TikTok, it's at TrishTrin with 2 H and the N. And without further ado, let's get started with today's video. So if you guys saw my shopping vlog, we went to Bulgari, Cartier, and Dior, and Diptyque. So I'm going to have a few unboxing videos for you guys. And today I'm going to unbox my first ever Cartier unboxing, or my first ever Cartier purchase. And yeah, I'm super excited to show you guys everything that I got. And yeah, I guess let's just get started. So Cartier, because of COVID, you have to make an appointment. And this is my second time going to Cartier because last time I was just looking around, and now today I finally got something. And shout out to my friend Madame MM Style Icon for helping me, because you have to call the store and I was nervous, so I had her call the store for me. And the essay that I picked up was Ava. So she also has an Instagram. I'll also link her Instagram down below if you guys want to take a look at Madame's channel and also Ava's Instagram Cartier account. And yeah, let's just get started. Let me show you guys what I got and everything that Ava threw in for me. So here is the classic Cartier red bag. And then she put tissue paper. And then here is the item that I got. It is wrapped so nicely and it's also wax sealed. You can see here is the Cartier logo on both sides. Oh, I'm so excited to show you guys, and I'm really excited to open this too because, like I said, this is my first ever Cartier purchase. So yeah, I'm super excited. So yeah, let's just unwrap it together. I don't want to rip it. Let's see. I gotta open. Let's see, I think I could just open one side and I can just take it out. Ta-da! Ta-da! Here is the Cartier box. Okay, let's open the box. Here is how it looks. And then here is the jewelry case for the item that I got. And I'm pretty sure you guys already know what it is by like the shape and size of the box. So now I'm going to show you guys what I got. So you push here and it opens. Ta-da! I got the Cartier Love Bracelet. Let's wait for it to focus. So yeah, the branding is super bright right now in my room. But just to show you guys what I got was a Cartier bracelet. It has the interlocking like love. It's kind of like two love like rings. And it's just so beautiful. I got it in pink gold. And this one, I actually was not going to get this, so it is kind of an unexpected item. I was going to get like something way smaller. It's like similar to the chain, and it's just a little tiny diamond in the middle, which was white gold with a diamond. But then I saw this one, so I decided to get this one instead. So yeah, let me just put it on my wrist so you guys can see how it looks. So here it is on my hand. Look at how beautiful it is, and I think it will make such a nice stack. So if I have other bracelets, then I can stack it with other ones. I could probably put it on my right hand, but for now, I like to wear it on both, on one hand for now. So yeah, this is how it looks. It looks so pretty. And if you guys don't know Cartier, if you get an item with no diamonds, I highly recommend getting only yellow gold or rose gold, because if you get white gold, it isn't as shiny. So yeah, make sure to get either rose gold, or I'm sorry, pink gold, or yellow gold. That way it'll be super shiny, because if you get white gold with no diamonds, it'll just look kind of dull. So yeah, make sure to get pink or yellow. And yeah, now let me show you guys what else Ava gave me. So I only got something small, that's why I didn't like want to ask for all like those extra stuff. But she surprised me and she gave me like a bunch of other things too. So thank you so much to Ava, my essay at Cartier at the Shops at Crystals in Las Vegas. So the only thing I asked her to save me was some red envelopes. So she gave me two packs, not one, but she gave me two. So I'm super happy about that. This is how it looks. It's the Cartier red envelope. And then in here, I'm not too sure how many you get. So let me count real quick. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So you get 10 total. And this is what the front looks like. You have the panter and it says Cartier. And then in the back, this is how it looks. It just looks so pretty. And I love collecting these red envelopes. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't even know. This one is like more red and this one has gold. Oh, I didn't even know that. It's so pretty. But yeah, so yeah, there's, I guess, 5 of each. It looks like it. So yeah, thank you Ava for the red envelopes for Lunar New Year. And then she also gave me a travel pouch. So when I go traveling and I want to bring my bracelet with me, here is the pouch. And there's like a little pillow thing to put my bracelet around. So that way my bracelet will be in good condition when I go traveling. So yay, I also got a travel pouch. This is such a nice thing from Ava. My first ever Cartier purchase, and she gave me like all these items. And then she also gave me a Cartier cleaning kit. Like, what? Thank you. So it comes in this red box. And then you get the like cleaning cloth. You also get the lotion for jewelry and watches, so you can spray it on. And then you can use the brush to scrub your jewelry or watch. And then there's also this booklet here, which I didn't look at yet. I think it tells you how to clean the watch, like carefully, or your jewelry carefully. So yeah, there's this little Cartier booklet. And then she also gave me fragrance samples. She gave me 2 of the Cartier carrot one. This is how it looks. And then she gave me 3 of the Cartier La Panther, I think, Eau de Parfum. And this is how it looks. So yeah, I'm super excited to try out these fragrances. And then finally, here is the receipt and also the certificate with like authenticity card. And this is how it looks. It kind of looks like a passport. This is how it looks. So it says certificate made in 18K gold or in platinum. We certify that this is an authentic Cartier jewel. And then there's like serial number and when we purchased it. Yeah, it's legit. I'm super happy about this purchase. Thank you to Ava for all these gifts. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's unboxing. And that's the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram at JustTrin. Use my hashtag CDearHolics. Suggest a video down below. Take a look at my TikTok. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!